Hello friends, today's topic inverse trigonometry. So we have one question based on that. Evaluate tan inverse root 3. So let question equal to theta. So as you can see that tan inverse root 3 equal to theta. So if I shift tan inverse on other side, it becomes only tan and theta will remain as it is only. And the same thing we can write as tan theta equal to root 3. This is what we are writing in this step, tan theta equal to root 3. So in the next step, as per the trigonometric ratio table, tan pi upon 3, or you can say that tan 60 will give you root 3. So in the next step, instead of root 3, we are writing tan pi upon 3. Both the side, tan and tan, will get cancelled out, which means theta equal to pi upon 3. So as per the first step, value of theta is the question. So we can say that therefore tan inverse root 3 is equal to pi upon 3, or we can say that 60 degree. Thank you.